20 laps. Ronnie Pardew, April Ditton. Ryan Sims, Darren Crawhorn. Here we go. Shannon Webb goes around and he stays in the gas. Ronnie Pardew continues to lead. Oh, and around goes the 7. Caution out in turn 4. Remaining 16 laps. Down Dustin Carr down the back straightaway. Issues on the 7 car. It's like a broken left front, and he's gonna stop. Well, maybe. He's trying to give it a go. Dustin Carr trying to work on Ronnie Pardue. Applegate and Hines. We're halfway. Pardue still fighting for second. Caution is out. Broken right front of the Bennett machine. There's no way he can race like that.
52, you are 52.
He's going
52, stop.
Continues to lead. Dustin Carr. Four to go this time by. Dustin Carr trying to roll in Crawhorn. Two to go. They're about to be side by side for the lead. On the back straightaway, Dustin Carr pulls alongside Dylan Crawhorn. Right flag, one to go. He's going to have the advantage at the line. Wow, it's almost a dead heat with the right flag in the air. And oh, Crawhorn slipped up that last car to go by. Out of turn number four, here comes the winner, Dustin Carr, last lap pass, gets him. I think Dustin is slightly happy.
You got 20 Hornets out there.
Is he won one before the game? He's a champion,
too.
He will be, I'm pretty sure.
And Dustin Carr, your winner. In the Pure Stocks.
15 laps.
Now that's a celebration. Do a backflip.